sleep in the night.
Nope.
Oh, it's just too heavy. This is what you see, y'all.
Come on.
You know, it's times like these when you can truly appreciate God for who He is. Because though we're broken at the surface, He holds us down to the core. Our hearts are destroyed right now, but
heaven's jumping for joy.
I'm on for the joy. The kind of joy that got the earth waiting. To see the beauty in His grace, you could call a patent. Debating whether to fold and cry or bury the napalm so it explodes inside the skies. Yeah, no, destruction is a little different. Haven't found a new love, the earth report a missing. Wishing that we could change the verdict or appeal the sentence. You know that subject verdict. That wasn't the plan. We stand for the man who holds in His hand every grain of the sand. And the absolute power can come down unexpected like the Twin Towers. And best believe He's a physician in the last hour. So every day we on a mission, call it Jack Bauer. And we all just little seeds in the sunflower. Tower is the strength that we claim for. She's living in the sky, that's the promise we stand for.
Stand for.
Yo, don't get this twisted. Yeah, we mourn in the flesh, but we rejoice in the spirit.
It's true.
The Bible tells us that in order for flowers to grow, seeds must die. But I'ma let you know, she blossoms in heaven.
Why?
Since the creation of time, that's the main question plaguing our minds. We waiting to find an answer for every phase of our lives. But we gotta trust the Savior as God and see the world in His eyes.
We live the sight when God takes flight, comes back really swift like a thief in the night. We lean on His light, dream to the light, the dream of the team that redeemed this Christ. He's the star of the show, I want you to know. We can tap it out like an 8-8-4-7. Yeah, when we get to heaven, we gon' reunite and we stand in His presence.
And what a day it'll be when the trumpet sounds. We get a new decorum, call it Meet the Browns. Bound in the same beat with the Lord, call it a rock party, cause we jump for joy.
He's awesome, man. Yeah, I know that's kind of a bit of sweet taste right now, but we gotta know she's in a better place.
Better place.
God's plan is flawless. It's gonna be alright.